important. So now, maybe can use one clutch, something to help when the person start, one mirror on the front, and we can start, so. Yeah, like that. So, just a mirror, but first you can walk and you can see what are you doing. So we are gonna start, you can use the wall or something to help it. So, heel, and this flat. Then, this gonna be flat, and this gonna be on tippy toes. And now is the moment that we are gonna use the knee that was on the surgery. So try, remember, use, feel confident, and we go with the other leg. Of course, use help in the first steps, it's totally normal. Now, the leg here is where you have to be confident, look through the mirror, that you are gonna do this move using the hip here and not doing this move. If you feel here the pain or the move here, please return and just hip. This is why you have to work hip, the exercise that I told you. Use muscle hip to avoid this. Okay. So the idea is that then through the time, through the weeks, you can walk, you know, try, don't help with anything, and just go alone, alone. Through the days, through the weeks, you have to feel confident to work, for example, working like that. As well, you know, just get from something to feel comfortable. The same one, this is the leg from the surgery, bending the knee, way beating here and here. No, like that. So, relax the hip and we go here. Now the way beating is gonna be here, so slow. If you see here, we are combining all the exercise that we do here using the table. Everything now is gonna be together. First looking with your eyes, and through the days, the idea is just look using the mirror. Don't look down and try to walk just using the mirror in front. As well, the same exercise back is really important. In all the directions. And the same exercise is good, see here, in diagonal. So for example, here, like here, like here, like here. In all the directions, like that. But this is through the days, and the important thing is don't do the thing fast, and always focus in the mirror how you are gonna do it. So now, combine everything that we're working first on the table, on the knees. Now we are working in something important that is, you know, in the last stage, that is standing, but for example, when it's lie down on the bed or when it's on the floor. So the idea, for example, when we work the exercise on the bed that we work like that, this exercise is important, you know, they do this exercise, way beating in both hips, like that. This is important, the range of motion, like that. You can combine here exercise, for example, like that, the move here, it's more easy for you. Exercises, for example, here. Both legs, here we are gonna use both legs. Here I'm using the surgery, so I'm strengthening here, but when I use the good leg, I'm using the weight bearing in the other one and the control here, like that. You see, so use always both. So why when I work in this is important. So now we have to combine all the exercises and we are gonna use, for example, if the range of motion is complete, because this is the pen of the surgery. So we are gonna work, let me just put it on this down. This is better. Totally
afterward. So we are going to imagine that this is the floor. This is for the patient that, for example, have the surgery and the patient is young, you know. Of course, if the patient is in the elderly age, is we are going to no help, no worry about that. Okay? There you go. So now we are going to combine everything because the idea is, for example, imagine that this is the floor. So if you work the stretching, it's important because you can have a seat in this position. So this is why you have to work the stretching that I told you here, that I told you here, all the stretching together. So now imagine that this is the floor and you are gonna in a standing position. So, for example, you have to learn how to go here. So you are gonna start using first the good leg. When you feel confident, you are gonna use the other leg, okay? And in this position, you have to feel confident first using this leg to be here. So you are gonna start working in this leg. You can work here and always work in the other leg as well, like that. There you go. Many exercises that you can do like that. Why? Because the idea is, now, yeah. If you are having a seat on the floor, you can do using the good leg. You can go down here, up here. Try to breathe in this position. You can do exercises like that as well before to go to standing. The idea is combine all the exercise that we do on the bed. And in the last stage, after 2 or 3 months, depends on the surgery, you can, of course, using help with something where you feel much better, more confident, go up. Okay, so the first step, of course, you are gonna standing using the good leg because it's gonna do all the weight bearing. But the idea is through the weeks, you can use the other. Of course, this is depends of the kind of the surgery, of the age of the patient, and many things. So we hope so these videos will helpful for work in any kind of surgery of the knee. You can find a lot of exercise, just use, and that's it. Thank you.